news this hour. WALB is on the scene of breaking news where first responders are at the Flint River. They are performing a search and rescue for a city employee. Now, we're told that employee was working at the time when he apparently fell into the river. DNR, fire, APD, all on the scene, and we will continue to follow the search and bring you updates throughout the day.